We live in a world built on unsustainable systems. Systems that fuel the climate crisis and also quietly damage health every day. Every 6 seconds, someone dies from the air pollution caused by the burning of fossil fuels. And that equates to over 5 million premature deaths a year. In addition, 5 million premature deaths occur every year from physical inactivity. They are from heart disease, diabetes, some types of cancer. And over 10 million deaths a year could be prevented by switching to healthier, more planet-friendly diets. These aren't future risks, they're happening now. The climate crisis is a health crisis, but it's also a moment of opportunity. The Pathfinder Initiative, funded by the Wellcome Trust, is led by the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine. We bring together researchers, policymakers, and frontline experts to identify evidence-based solutions that reduce greenhouse gas emissions and improve health at the same time. Our goal? A fairer, healthier, more sustainable future for all.
Across hundreds of studies, the evidence is very clear. The biggest gains for climate and health are going to come from just three pathways. One, phasing out fossil fuels and replacing them with clean, renewable energy to reduce the pollution we breathe every day. Two, promoting walking, cycling, and public transport and reducing car use, cutting emissions, boosting active lifestyles, and preventing disease. And three, shifting to healthier, more sustainable diets, reducing chronic illness and cutting the climate footprint of our food systems. These are some near-term health benefits from these actions, but there are also longer-term gains to be made. These could include fewer deaths from extreme weather, more resilient food systems, a reduced spread of vector-borne diseases, and fewer heat-related deaths. These aren't just abstract ideas. The Pathfinder Initiative has gathered case studies from around the world in our Climate and Health Evidence Bank, proof that action works. In the United States, replacing coal with wind and solar power avoided 147 megatons of CO2 in just 1 year, while cleaner air prevented thousands of premature deaths. In Borneo, a health clinic let villagers pay for care by protecting the forest. That simple shift cut infant mortality by two-thirds, reduced illegal logging by 90%, and kept 590,000 tons of carbon safely stored in the tree canopy. These stories show that climate solutions are health solutions. But it doesn't stop here. We're continuing to gather evidence of healthy climate actions.
Now that we know what works, what we need to do is scale up. To move fast and to make sure nobody's left behind, we need system changes across energy, food, transport, land use, and other sectors. And that's where the Pathfinder Initiative comes in. We are supporting climate policies across cities that put health at the heart of climate action. And we're exploring how nature-based solutions can restore ecosystems and strengthen communities. And we're building an evidence base that drives real-world implementation.
Please join us, whatever sector you work in, whether it's energy, transport, food, or healthcare, we need your support. Contribute the evidence that you're generating, share your case studies, and work with us to create a healthier, more equitable future for all. Thank you.